Egolo me ore ye
Ogonu gbenejo bi
o Ogonu ukwenu ejo bi
Okodo na mi ejo bi
Okodo na mi jo
Who yo tame kanu bu
Who yo tame
Others what he did for you, others beauty he did for you, others jeep, others acre, all will pass. But my love, which is the love of Jesus, will never pass away. Jesus, I tell you, follow me already, eh? Egolo me ore ye Ogonu gbenejo bi
Ogonu ukwenu ejo bi
Okodo na mi ejo bi
Okodo na mi jo bi
Uyo tame kanu bu
Uyo tame
Say my truth My love for you is greater than death. I will tell you that if you do not know me, pray God, that after the love of God for you, God, show me the next person that loves me. You will not see your husband. You will not see your wife. All those people you are following, your children, you will not see them. It is me you will see, but you do not know. After God's love, that Jesus' love, then it is me. You must see me now in the whole world. It's not again saying you must see me. Why people who talk evil of me, they are condemned because God is angry with them. Because Jesus knows the love I have for humanity. The one you love so will end in this world. But the one of I love you so, if you really follow me to the end, at the end, you are going straight to heaven. So you sinner, don't continue to sin. Tie me to your body. I will not leave this man. I will not leave this man. Say, because I'm the one that will take you to heaven. But all those one you tie so, will take you to nowhere. You love her. You see, he buy this for me. He buy this for me. Hey, at the end, when this world will pass away, all those one he did for you, all those beauty he built for you, all those jeep, all those acre, all will pass. But my love, which is the love of Jesus, will never pass away. It will remain. Then you will see my glory. The person that will save you is the one you are judging. The person that can correct you and punish you and bring you to Christ is the one you are judging. They are talking of apart from Jesus. Who do you think will correct you? Who will forgive you? Whether your father has power to forgive. He said, if you know me, then you will follow me. Then you will know the truth. Then the truth will do what?
They answered him, we are Abraham's seed, and we're never in bondage to any man.
See, because they were started saying, we never be slaves before, we never be slaves before. Say, see this. Since you are a sinner, you committed sin. No tablet can remove the sin. No operation can break the sin from you. It is only Jesus. Since it's you sin, you are a slave. When you die, you can never go to God. You will go to Satan.
How said thou, you shall be made free?
Yes, say why Jesus said they shall be made free. But say they'll never be slave once.
Jesus answered them. Verily, verily, I say unto you.
He said, truly, truly, I say to you.
Whoever committed sin,
maybe you have fornicated once, you have lied once, you have committed one sin, well, that sin will take you to hellfire. It is only Jesus can set you free from that sin. Your family can never do it. Your husband can never do it. Your wife can never do it. Hellfire is enlarging every day because of sin. Because anybody that sins is a slave to sin, is a slave of the devil. But once your sin is forgiven, you are passed from death unto life. It is only him. It is the person that is free that will enter the kingdom of God are the one who are free people. And only Jesus can do it. And those people, when they will go to hellfire, they will shame them in hell. They will lay them to the cross in hell. They will suffer them. They will cry. Even 1 minute of freedom, they will not give them again. They will remain slaves forever. This is the only chance you can be saved. And it is only Jesus can save you.
Whoever committed sin is the servant of sin.
Whoever committed sin is the servant of God.
Of sin. And the servant abided not in the house forever.
That is only earth here. You see now we live. They can never abide with God forever. You will only be, hey, God, you can call God freely on earth here. But after this earth, the everlasting life, which is the forever life, you will not be permitted. That is what he's saying there. That the slave can never live in the house of the master forever. We are here now. All people on earth here are like slaves. Only those who do the will of God are children of God. Then those ones are the ones that will go to heaven. Yes?
But the Son abided forever.
But Jesus Christ, who is the Son of God, who created heaven and earth, remains forever.
If the Son therefore shall make you free, you shall be free indeed.
When Jesus make you free, you shall be free how?
Indeed.